From VOA, the New English, this is the Agriculture Report. Rising chicken is gaining popularity. Farming poverty farming may not surprise everyone, but the activity seems to have a rise filter collecting and is a daily ritual for the hardest the access her family starts the to rice chicken behind their house months ago. He said they had considered it before, but did not have time to learn how to build the bird. Then they found company cons it provides a children's touch to laying hands and feet, breathing and water, feeding blood tests. They promised to answer questions on what they call a 24-hour chicken hotline. The nurses and the chicken and the telephone service cost 185 to week. Customer can extend rice ramen, everything about Mr. Philip say the company's chicken.
Buildings where the birds are kept. He says he uses many recycled materials so as to do as little damage as possible to the environment. The Hurst family hopes their farm teaches their daughter to be caring and responsible about farm animals. Naomi Hurst says when they pick up the eggs, they always say, "Thank you, ladies." Some cities require people to have large pieces of land if they want to raise farm animals. Tyler Phillips expects that will change as interest grows in small chicken coops. For VOA Learning English, I'm Laurel Bowman.